Welcome back to 100 TV Plays Super Smash Bros. My other future myself, Spencer Marcus. Wait, should I switch to Samus or should I stay as Marth? I should probably like cleanse my palate. That's what I should do. Cleanse my gaming palate. Because last time, super erratic. Imagine somebody actually doing that move in real life.
Oh, they'd be dead.
They'd land on their head.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Need to throw you up? Oh, no, no, it's bad. Are you going because you missed your opportunity?
Yeah.
Stupid. Oh no, it's too slow. Too slow. Too slow, no!
You put your fucking foot out there and I kicked it. Meta.
I don't know how that's meta, but okay.
Because my foot kicked your foot.
I'd say funny coincidence. I was hoping it was like, doop, like, it did not.
I have to give all the pages to my devious raccoonus.
Uncle Fox Raccoon was a space pilot. What ability would you learn from Fox?
The shine, dude.
Oh, that's true. Darn it. That's silly. You know you can't shine that shit back at me when I'm still invincible.
Dude, I would have went down there in a second for a down, whatever. Down air. After clockwork, stole the pages of my devious raccoonus. Carmelita Fox.
No! Oh my god, dude. Fox is Carmelita and fucking Sly Cooper's son.
Oh my god. Do I hear fan fiction? Oh, you could have got a punish if you just threw the right way.
No!
Damn it.
Fucking charge, too.
I know. I was like, get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away now! Fucking Red Hot Chili Peppers. Ow. I didn't do that right.
Solid. I even did a wave shine.
I was holding up, trying to up you.
Yeah, that was a short hop up air, like right into your face.
Thank you.
even arms attack. Nah. Nice.
Oh, I'm in like a superhero pose. So slow.
I was like, don't roll in. Matt, do not roll in. What the fuck did I fucking do? I fucking rolled in. Hands? What the fuck did I just say? I said, don't roll in. What do you do? Oh, you know what would be... He'll never expect you to roll in, except I know that he's expecting me to roll in, so you shouldn't do it! This is why we need to talk more.
Imagine you giving like a pep talk to your hands.
I'm dead. I'm not dead. Lord love a duck.
Lord love a duck. No, I fell really far.
Thank you.
unfortunately, that doesn't work as well on Samus as it does on Marth.
Yeah. Well, you're at really high percent.
Nah. I thought I could be cheeky and, like, I didn't realize how much of an angle you were at. Try to just get, like, a back air at.
They're just doing it despite me. Dude, when we get good, we're gonna have to just wait these transformations out.
Why?
Huh? What do you mean, why? Because we'll wreck each other. Obviously, the transformations are good for me. At least that's what the Bible tells me so. I had that shit angled like a beast.
A raw up smash. Oh, yep. I tried to do a forward tilt instead of just not trying to attack you.
That was a wave shine up smash, dog. Oh, dude, that was pro. See how I let you get back?
Yeah.
Apparently I didn't have a jump.
I what?
Let's watch the replay on that sucker.
I don't know what happened there. Like, obviously, I was holding down.
Well, apparently I didn't have a jump.
I didn't have a jump. That's weird.
That was weird. Alrighty.
Who's your favorite Spider-Man actor? Toby, ah! Yeah, I made that joke already. Dash. Boat.
Yeah, I'm okay with that because the whole situation.
We both just like backs to back, almost like we're buddies, but we're trying to fight each other. Bad at it. Your foot should have caught on fire. I was gonna die.
Why didn't you up you right there?
I didn't mean to. I got like freaked out. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, hit like button. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.